Radio check, radio check. Prophet, you there? Comms were down. EM pulse just knocked out the network. Rash is AWOL. I must make it my highest priority, but Michael has your brief. Heads up, Prophet. Cell records tell me there's a Seth mind carrier near your location. With your sensitivity to the alien influence, you might want to swing wide.
Negative. The Seth have one collective intelligence, a hive mind, and it's all dependent on the Alpha. Now he's free. They're all waking up. These mind carriers are part of that process. I need to get eyes on.
A hive mind? But you have a lot of alien material in your DNA. I don't know if any of this is a good idea.
Break, break! This is Tower 436! We're under heavy attack! Massive Seth forces are heading in our direction!
Tower 436, this is ground unit Theta 1. We are fortifying defenses.
Theta 1, this is oversight. You have a large enemy force heading your way. I count 8. Correction, 10 units.
Bastards on Lynxium were tough. Come on!
What the hell is he doing? He can interface with Seth weaponry? Did you know about this, Michael? How far gone is he?
Get out!
No!
Psycho. Psycho?
I hear ya. You need something?
No. Just checking in. ET at rendezvous about 30 mics.
Sign of Rash. I'm getting reports of SEP activity all over the dome. Cell are being annihilated.
Thank you.
What's a pyrozenus? A scorcher? I have only seen those in Cell's research files. Prophet, the comms network is nearly back online, but our field commanders are reporting revived Ceph everywhere. The dome perimeter hasn't been breached, but inside... My God. They're exterminating everything human. I need to find Rash. I'm not trained for anything like this! Prophet, heads up.